CNN presents 1996.
This is CNN.
A1.
Roll track. Up on him.
Got it.
Where? Oh, this is not good.
Somebody go to black.
Yeah, somebody. Give me a PSA, master. Go to black. Boom. Give me a PSA, please.
Oh, my God.
All right, we have a caller on the line from Indiana. Perhaps you'd like to tell us about your resolution for 96.
Yes, I'm going to listen to Howard Stern.
Oh, well, got one in.
Why don't we start the new year off just in grand style?
Did my microphone fall?
Stand by
yes,
one.
It's in your lap. That usually doesn't work. Thanks, Whip. We'll see you for the weather in a few minutes.
Thanks.
We'll update you next time. Miles Joy?
I don't know, I'm just a schmo.
Hello. Hello.
Back to work.
There's more to come on CNN Saturday morning.
Kelly Arena reports.
I told you we don't have it. We don't have it, Chris. I never said I had it.
We'll try to bring you that report later in our broadcast.
Right. He was the mayor of Los Angeles for 20 years and the first African-American to win that office. This morning, Tom Bradley had a stroke.
What's that noise? Why are they screaming?
Everybody's saying no out in the newsroom. I don't know why.
Wrong fucking Bradley.
And we would like to
acknowledge... We've done that before.
...mistake we made just a moment ago. We were Tom Bradley file and showed you a picture of Senator Bill Bradley rather than the picture of... former mayor of Los Angeles, Tom Bradley.
Kathleen Behoff has that story from Chicago.
Kmart and Woolworth, two troubled discounters whose stocks are moving up.
Oh my God.
Though neither company
that?
Has yet
they...
Well, take.
Oh, well, regrettably, Kathleen may have the story, but we don't seem to have it in our tape deck, so we'll try to bring it to you later in just a moment.
Doing pretty well in our weather center today with the assistance of some young talent and some future help of his own is Flip Spiceland. Hello, Flip.
Take him. Yeah, turn on. Go. Okay. Go, Flip. You're on here.
Put the newsman on there, Rocky.
Oh, he's plugging his mic in. End is all to him. Go.
Well, you can see the satellite photography here. I'm here without my microphone on because I didn't know we were going to do weather with all of the impending breaking news. Sorry about that, Joy.
You still see it on our radar summary, and we're also looking at, are we having some trouble with this microphone? I think we are. It's probably slipped down somewhere. Pardon me, folks. There we go. Is that better?
Yes.
Okay. The rain is moving.
It's going to be a good day.
Interrupted. You'll want to stay with CNN's early prime. Just
roll the
weather. What's Bob doing? Get his finger roll 7.
Oh, boy.
We're also going to talk to an American legend who's celebrating a birthday, folk music pioneer Pete Seeger.
What was that in L.A., Scott?
That was a freak out of a cameraman.
Let's go to Jan Hopkins in New York for that and all the financial headlines. Jan.
Thanks, Sonia. It was a close call. Stocks hitting a new record high, though, the 33rd this year, but just barely.
President Clinton will announce momentarily in the briefing room here. Luke?
Wolf,
I head on early prime, an interview with former Defense Secretary Robert McNamara. Thanks for joining us.
Oh, we got that one in.
Now to New York and to Donald Vandermark. Donald, I'm sorry.
Thanks very much, Judy.
What is wrong with her?